Welcome to the Dream Factory. It's called Tin Hatter, and it's all about conspiracy theories. And who doesn't love a good conspiracy theory? They get the grey matter going, igniting our inquisitive minds. Conspiracy theories lurk everywhere, and they cover a dizzying range of the most bonkers topics. Realistically, not all are plausible. A lot are quite sinister, and some of them are completely batshit crazy. But that's what makes them so utterly fascinating. Are you loyal to the fire? Or do you think it's all a load of twaddle-tosh? Do you believe the earth is flat? Is Elvis still alive? What really happened to Flight MH370? Did man really land on the moon? And did Lee Harvey Oswald really kill JFK with a magic bullet? What really goes on in Area 51? And is the pharmaceutical industry suppressing a cure for cancer? Was Princess Diana's death an accident? Where is Lord Lucan? And is there a deep state or a new world order? The list of conspiracy theories is never ending, and it continually grows day by day. Now, it's easy to dismiss them as the unhinged beliefs of paranoid idiots, but that seriously underestimates them. Assume nothing, and as Albert Einstein once said, question everything. Now, where did I put my tin hat?